What's up, YouTube? This is the Juice Man, and I'm bringing you a crazy, awesome gameplay of Mafia 3 for a PS4. Now, basically, I'm cleaning up the city, basically like basically like extorting people, but not really extorting people. What I do is I find workers that one of the mafia lieutenants or one of the mafia captains are the workers that working for the captain. And what I do is I like run down on the people, and what happens is I can choose if they can be part of my crew, or I kill them and take over the whole territory. And that's basically, you know, what Mafia 3 is about. Basically bringing down the crime family and starting your own little organization to take over the city. But anyways, I still have that video up to give away those awesome cool headphones, guys. All you need to do is subscribe, like every video, just stay active on my channel, and I will let you guys know in a week or so who won and who's going to be getting those headphones. Also, I'm going to be making a video every day, even though if it's gameplay or something like that. Like, this gameplay, I think, is like 16 minutes long, but it's an awesome gameplay, so stay in tune. Please do not, like, just watch it for me to talk, and that's it. It really counts for my channel if you stay tuned and watch the whole video. Also, press the like button. If you're not a subscriber, press that subscribe button. It'll help this channel out a lot, help me out a lot also. I mean, if you want any other gameplays or anything you want me to talk about, you can always leave it down in the comment box below. Tell me what my channel is missing, what I should be doing more of or less of, or what should I, you know, bring in, who should I bring in, so on and so on. Hopefully, later down the line, in a month or so, I have some collaborations with a couple of people that actually has YouTube channels. Not saying they're successful, but they're getting there. Maybe they can teach me some tips or something like that also. Also, I'm going to be getting a new program soon. So this program is not going to be my program. No, right now I'm using the Elgato game capture card. I'm going to probably be using something else. I'm just looking in to see which is better than the Elgato game capture card HD. The software, the editing software, I'm going to be changing also. But this one is so easy to use, that's why I use it. It's called, Formula. I'm not too sure, but, yeah, it's so easy to use, so this is why I'm using it. Yeah, guys, just stay in tune for more Mafia gameplay. If you have any questions or anything you want me to put on YouTube, like, for instance, more GTA footage, footage, or, you know, Black Ops 3 footage, or, you know, I'll do so. That's not a problem. Basically, this YouTube channel is not for me. It's for you guys. And I would love to communicate with you guys more. So just leave it at the comment box below. Or you can send me a message. It doesn't really matter. But yeah, please like the video. Subscribe if you're not a subscriber. It's the Juice Man, guys. And I'm out. Peace.
Me.
Okay, then.
What do you want, little?
Now what?
Run! As fast as you can! Get away from here! God above, spare my life!
Fuck this guy. I'm untouchable.
Hearing about a lot of dead dealers. The ones that are finally talking, saying Doc Gaston's in the system beneath the Big Mouth Jazz Club.
You're not gonna try to convince me to let you arrest him, are you?
If I wanted to arrest him, I wouldn't have let you be a part of this. Justice might be blind, but it shouldn't be stupid, too. Go do whatever it is you're gonna do.
Sure thing, detective.
Fun deal with any two adult plates or
careful.
Watch it.
I've been born again. That'll raise you up like nothing you ever heard before.
I see.
This ain't the safest neighborhood, man.
It's the voices out there who are
this shit here.
I do not fucking like this.
Sorry.
He had two Pollocks just hanging in a bar. Two. This is a man I don't think could name a single painter. And he has work from one of the century's most vital artists perched near the dartboard.
Sorry.
Tired all this way.
I'm checking this out.
Fuck you, man.
This boy's soul has fled his body.
That seems kind of shady.
Guess I'll try over there now.
Somebody just freaking died here. Oh my God, oh my God!
Who that asshole? Let's try over there.
What a see the load of dope that just came in.
Oh wait, I hear we could be on the moon by next summer.
We'll just have to trust you on that one.
Yes, it's easier to get rid of our man.
Excuse me.
I guess it's easier to get rid of Bobby Aaron than to get rid of his shitty radio commercial.
Huh?
Fucking hell!
Who that? Looking over here now.
Huh.
They should have kept your head down.
Get around behind me, boys.
Dale, you see him?
Fucking freak.
Ah!
Get your man over to the French ward. I need backup to lock this down.
Your wishes, my command boy. Consider it done.
Yeah, I'm of two minds when it comes to Lincoln's legacy. On the one hand, he was a brutal criminal who killed God knows how many people. A new breed of mobster, a prototype for criminals to come. See, someone like that doesn't deserve the position history has afforded him. He should be forgotten, erased. But I also understand that Lincoln had a significant impact on the Italian mob in this city. He did what the Bureau wouldn't or couldn't do. He finished them.